Don't touch the body.
We're ready. Welcome to the very first episode of GTK welcome to the very first episode of Get to Know Your Fellow Classmate.
You don't get to do that. I get to do that, okay? Just.
I'm here with Corey Medler.
Hey.
So you do cameras?
Yeah, I get paid by the football team to make their highlight video. Last year we made a movie that got all
so
the
you're
way,
a nerd?
Huh?
Are you sanctioned by the school to film these football players you speak of?
Well, actually,
Geek.
Yeah. Well, you asked me.
Moving on. What's your favorite lunch the school provides for lunch?
Well, I like the pizza, man.
So you're Italian?
No, I just like
cheese. I just assume because you have terrible skin.
Does Gandalf know you're wearing shoes?
Settle down, Mario. I'm actually pretty tall. I'm not even that short.
Yeah, you are.
I asked a lot of people and they don't think.
You're pretty short.
Stand up then.
Okay.
So, Corey, do you know why you're here?
Not really. Mr. Hanser just said I have to do this.
Shut up. What's up, man? No, I'm just doing that, like, community service. Yeah, the one with the nerd. Oh, really? How pink was it? Oh, dude, that's not good. Shoot, the principal's looking. Alright, I gotta go.
Trying to be helpful.
Shut up.
Okay.
Do you know why you're here?
Yeah, Mr. Hanser brought me in and said that I have to do this interview thing for the school.
Well, actually, he said I had to interview somebody who nobody knew. It's kind of like that get to know your fellow classmate. But, Corey, I know you. And I hate you.
Well, thanks, man. It's been great having you on the show.
Today's lunch. All right. Today, Central lunch will be chimichangas. I don't really prefer chimichangas because it gives me the runs. But, keep it classy, Central, and keep on ramming it? Ramming it? It's a tongue twister. Keep on ramming it. Rams.